New episode of Hashtag Game Notes. He's Pat, I'm Kevin, getting ready for tonight's doubleheader, Colombia and Rome. Let's just do a Firefly spotlight to start. Harrison Molina, Colombia's new starting center fielder. He's been here for a week, mashed his first professional home run a couple days ago against the Braves. This guy's bringing a lot to the table.
Yeah, he was signed last year from the Cuban National Series, making an impact in Colombia since joining the team. Solo home run on Saturday night, deep fly into left, sweet swinging center fielder. Looking forward to seeing what he brings the rest of the year.
Yeah, he brings a lot of power to the table. Let's move on to another young prospect that's played well for Colombia. Ronnie Mauricio yesterday extended his hit streak, made a nice diving catch at shortstop. What have been your impressions of Mauricio to start the year?
Well, you mentioned the hit streak. He's actually the team leader in hits so far in 2019. He's a smooth fielder going long ways, both directions. Number three rated prospect in the Mets system. Great bat as well. Very smooth swinging. Puts the barrel of the bat on the ball, though not a lot of power. But he's grown, just 18 years old, and a lot of potential in front of him.
Yeah, catch him at shortstop for the remainder of the year. Doubleheader tonight. Enjoy the games.